All right, what's up, guys? This is our challenge. So we are going to do a wall sit challenge. You're going to send me a video of you doing it. Whoever does it the longest wins the prize, which is I'm going to email you a digital code to rent a movie, since I can't really do a whole lot else right now in life. So here's how it goes. I know Jared challenged me to 3 minutes, and I can already tell you that ain't going to happen. But I will do it as long as I can, and I will be in massive agony, and you can enjoy. So here's what you're going to do. You're going to find a flat wall. You're going to squat down, get your legs at a nice 90-degree angle right there, like so, and you're just going to hold it as long as you can. 3 minutes doesn't sound like a long time, but I can already tell you this hurts like crazy, and 3 minutes ain't not happening. If I make it to 1 minute, that would be pretty incredible. Mostly I'm just talking at this point because I'm trying to distract myself from how much this hurts, since I'm a wimp and I don't work out. So trying not to embarrass myself too much here. I think if I can make a minute, at least there'd be that. My wife claims that she's definitely going to beat me at this, so we will see how long I can go. And if she in fact will beat me at this. Definitely feeling it real bad right now. My legs are going to be jello after this, I can tell. Not going to be able to walk for a few minutes after this is over, and that's okay. Just doing it all for fun. I don't know why pain is fun, but it is. This hurts like crazy. I'm about out already. Hopefully I can make it a little longer and at least make 1 minute. 3 minutes is crazy, Jared. I can't wait to see yours, dude, because you're probably going to do like 12 minutes and make us all look bad, and I'm out. Okay, that's all I got. That's what you get when you don't work out. I want to see your videos. I know some of y'all are in sports and stuff. You're going to kill it. Let's see what you got.